Hello YouTube, in this video I will be demonstrating how to use the infrared remote as a beacon and have the tracker travel towards it and change directions depending on where it is located. My son is helping me with the demo. I made this program using Lego Mindstorms EV3 Home Edition. I started by experimenting with the infrared sensor. I placed a switch inside a loop set to unlimited. I set the switch to infrared sensor, compare, beacon, heading. The infrared sensor is connected to port 4 on the brick. The infrared remote / beacon switch is set to number 1. I have the switch set to activate if the value of the IR sensor is less than 0. I placed a brick status light in the true and the false sections of the switch, although I did not have them set to different colors when I recorded the demo, but you will see the change as I move the beacon remote from left to right in front of the IR sensor. When I move it to the left of the sensor, it displays a negative number. The farther to the left, the lower the value. If I move it to the right, it displays a positive value. The farther to the right, the higher the value. If the remote is on the center, the value is 0. So now I use the same concept to make the tracker turn based on the location of the beacon. I changed the switch compare settings to greater than. I also added individual motor blocks to control the B and C motors. I could have also used a move tank block. I have the C motor set to turn forward and the B motor set to turn backward, causing the tracker to move to the right if the remote is to the right of the tracker. The motors are opposite in the false section of the switch, which causes the tracker to turn to the left if the remote is on the left. I then wanted the tracker to move in a straight line if the remote was in the center. I added another switch, but because 0 was too narrow, I had to use the range block. The range block only outputs a logical true or false value, so I had to set the switch to accept the logical true or false input. Now I had to add an infrared sensor brick. The infrared brick is set the same as before to compare beacon heading. The infrared sensor is still connected to port 4. The remote switch is set to channel 1. I left the compare at greater than 0. I have connected the heading value to the test value on the range block. The range block is set to inside. The lower boundary is set to negative 2 and the upper value is set to 2. If these conditions are met, the output will be true and the range brick will output to the true portion of the switch. The true portion of the switch contains a move steering block that is set to on, and I have set it to negative 60, which will have the tracker move forward in a straight line. If the values are outside the range set in the range block, the program moves to the false section of the switch, which contains the switch we looked at earlier that turns the tracker to the left or the right. I hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe to be notified about new videos. Please check the description below for EV3 related links. Please leave tips and suggestions for other users in the comment section below. Thank you.